going on, everyone? We're at Queen's Cup in Thailand, one of the most prestigious Muay Thai events in the world. Introduce yourself and where you're from and how you feel about being part of this event.
So my name's Claire, I'm from Luxembourg, and I'm very excited to be here. I'm really happy.
Yeah!
coming live from the Queen's Cup, annual Queen's Cup Muay Thai events. We're with Claire. She just had a dominating performance over former Tiger Muay Thai trainee, Chantal. I'd like to talk about your fight, how you feel about the victory.
Yeah, so first of all, I'm very happy. I'm happy I won. And thanks to all my corner people for supporting me and helping me. And I think the fight was good. Like, she got pretty tired in the third round, and I think she didn't want to fight anymore. So I'm happy with that, because she's a good fighter. And I got a title as well, so that's cool.